Hello, everyone. Today we're taking cosplay to a whole new level. You will see superhero gadgets that will help you to transform into any of your favorite characters from different fantasy universes in a flash. From Black Panther to Bumblebee. And most importantly, anyone can buy this stuff on the internet. Let's get it on. Any fan of the Transformers would probably sell his soul for this gadget. This is a Bumblebee helmet. Doesn't it look exactly like the real thing? But the coolest part is that it's not just a quality cosplay accessory. The helmet really works. You can control it with a special remote control and also with your voice. And not only the owner can speak with the helmet, but the helmet can talk back. The gadget has a set of cool phrases from the movie that will help you feel like a character from Transformers. And if you suddenly want to listen to your favorite music, the gadget will help you. Just connect it to your smartphone via Bluetooth and the built-in speakers will start playing music. Assassin's Creed fans have probably figured out what's about to happen. Yes, that's right. This is not just a cool accessory, but the hidden blade of a real assassin. One touch and the most versatile weapon with a centuries-old history of modernization is at the ready. Beware, Templars. This is officially the cutest thing you'll see today. A smartphone charger that can be installed in your car's drink holder, and it looks like Groot, the most adorable guardian of the galaxy. While your phone is charging, the tiny character will dance, just like in the second installment of the franchise. Isn't that adorable? If you've seen the movie Elysium and other fantasy films, you probably remember the powerful exoskeletons used by various characters. It would be great if they existed in real life. Well, they do. Look at this suit from the American company Sarcos Robotics. It both looks impressive and gives anyone true superpowers. With this thing, you can easily lift a weight of about 90 kilograms with both hands, and it will feel like a couple of kilos. Do you know what a gel blaster is? Look, it's a glove with special gel capsules inside. These projectiles are inexpensive and safe, and also make a cool sound when fired. So with this Transformers gear, you can go anywhere without fear of hurting anyone. What Marvel fan doesn't dream of being as brave and strong as Captain America? Just imagine how cool it would be if you could lift 5 tons or run several miles in minutes. Well, too bad their super soldier serum doesn't grow on trees. But there is one way to feel like Captain America after all, to arm yourself with his powerful weapon. Can you guess what we're talking about? His shield, of course. Turns out you can easily buy a top-of-the-line copy online, and it looks exactly like in the movies. There are even leather handles to make it more convenient to hold. Of course, you'll have to practice a lot to get really good at it, but Captain America himself had to start somewhere. It seems that the future is already here. Because we already have hoverboards, just like in sci-fi movies. This gadget was developed by Lexus. Its product can float both above the ground and above water, but there is an important condition. There should be a special metal layer under the surface, all because the hoverboard is built on a system of magnets, semiconductors, and liquid nitrogen. As you understand, it's not easy to find something like that in the wild. That's why the gadget isn't available in the market. It looks like the rise of the machines is really just around the corner. At least, that's what it feels like when you look at Kuratos, the world's largest Japanese robot. This monster is 4 meters tall and weighs almost 4.5 tons. Despite its size, it can easily run up to 10 kilometers per hour and is able to use rockets and machine guns. The only comforting thing is that the robot cannot act alone. An operator must be inside at all times. And the best thing is that it only needs a smile to shoot. Wait a minute, is that a real Pokeball? Yeah, it is, just like in the cartoon. This is an unusual gadget released by Nintendo, the company behind the famous video game. See how cool the device glows if you catch a Pokemon? But that's not all. As soon as the creature is inside the ball, it will vibrate. The creators say the trainer will even be able to hear the Pokemon inside, whatever that means. Besides, the gadget is truly multifunctional. The fact is that it can be used not only as a tool for catching Pokemon on the street. If you connect the device to a Nintendo Switch, it can be used as a controller. You can even simulate throwing this thing, as if you were throwing a real Pokeball. What does any Jedi need? The Force, of course. And you don't have to go to Tython to get it. It seems that this incredible gadget will make you feel like Luke Skywalker's friend anyway. Not only does it look cool, But did you see that? You can actually control a BB-8 droid with this thing. All you have to do is practice your hand movements, and the droid will follow your every command. Additionally, the band can turn into a virtual lightsaber or blaster. You wave your hand, and it makes the proper sound. And the rest of the time, it's just a very stylish accessory to let the world know that you're a real fan of Star Wars. Tony Stark armors are certainly one of the most popular costumes among cosplayers, but this is the first time we've seen this. The Chinese company Killer Body has really taken Iron Man's armor to the next level. It looks just like it does in the movie, and it can also glow, make different sound effects, and adjust to the movements of the wearer. Can you guess how much it costs? Only $13,000. And that doesn't mean nobody wants it. Each new batch sells out in just a few days. What's Thanos without his powerful gauntlet? By the way, there's nothing stopping you from getting one. Just pay 100 bucks and become the ruler of the universe. The glove is fully electronic, which means it has tons of sound and light effects, and it looks very realistic. How to win the heart of Tony Stark? No, we're not talking about the secrets of effective seduction, of course. We're talking about the arc reactor, which has helped Iron Man survive and get power throughout the saga. And you can find an exact replica of it online, too. Not only does it resemble the real thing as much as possible, but it also has several glow modes. For example, it simulates Stark's breathing or flashes with every heartbeat. You can control the device through your phone. But most of all, fans of the series will like the caption on this gadget. It reads, "Proof that Tony Stark has a heart." Whoa! Awesome! With this incredible Stormbreaker, you'll feel like a true son of Odin straight away. You're not just looking at a replica of one of Thor's main weapons. It can produce sound effects at the touch of a button. So you can get immersed into the atmosphere of the final battle. Mjolnir. The Stormbreaker is cool, but you're probably more interested in Thor's hammer, aren't you? And you can find great copies online. But don't worry, you'll have no problems wielding it. Mjolnir's copy is not as selective in its choice of worthy ones as the original. Instead, it has amazing sound and light effects. By the way, if you still want to communicate with Odin, you can say the word Thor, and his symbol will appear on the weapon.
Thor.
What could be better than watching all the Star Wars episodes in the theater with a whole bucket of popcorn? Well, here's an idea. You can watch the movies at home and make popcorn in an actual Death Star. Yes, we're not joking. You can actually buy a machine like this for 50 bucks on Amazon. And the best part is, its top is removable and you can use it as a bowl. Darth Vader would approve. Star Wars TIE Fighter Gas Grill. Actually, there are so many gadgets from the Star Wars universe that it seems you could equip your whole kitchen with them. How about a grill in the shape of a TIE fighter, for example? Even the temperature sensor on this thing is stylized to look like the ship's flight equipment, and we're willing to bet that the stakes are probably out of this world. You probably think that nothing can surprise you anymore. Well, take a look at this. No, it's not just a Darth Vader head figurine. It's a toaster. A toaster that not only makes your breakfast toasts, but also stamps them with the Star Wars logo. It even has two modes, a light side and a dark side. Choose one and your toast will be slightly cooked. Choose the other and your toast will be properly cooked and dark. Just like Anakin Skywalker's soul during the battle with Obi-Wan Kenobi. Lightsabers are some of Star Wars' most popular products. They come in all colors and prices, but we want the closest thing to the original, right? Here it is. No glowing sticks and plastic. Here, everything looks realistic. This effect was achieved thanks to a unique technology that uses methanol and a gas valve. This product made such an impression on the fans of Star Wars that the project raised almost $100,000 through crowdfunding. Any fan of Star Wars probably dreams of having an R2-D2 droid figurine, but it turns out that it can not only decorate your table, but also help to keep it clean. Yes, this is a miniature table vacuum cleaner. You push the robot's head and it starts picking up cookie crumbs and other dirt from the surface. Brilliant. All Avengers fans must be holding their breath right now. We're in shock too. Have you ever seen something like this? It's a super accurate replica of Black Panther's helmet. You won't be able to find 10 differences from the original. It looks insanely cool. And in addition to the visual similarity, there's also a cool eye light. You only need to find the rest of the costume, and you can go to Wakanda to fight evil. Wait, are they really flying around in jetpacks? No editing or visual effects? That's exactly right, just like in RoboCop. You'll have to pay a lot to get this gadget, about $5,000. But the good news is that in addition to the device itself, the company from California offers 2 days of professional training. In other words, not only will they sell you the suit, but they'll also teach you how to use it. One day, a little boy and fan of the Spider-Man saga turned to Eric Finman, the world's youngest Bitcoin millionaire, for help. The boy dreamed of one thing: getting the costume of Dr. Octopus, his favorite character from Spider-Man. And, oddly enough, Finman immediately agreed to invest his millions. The boy was the son of one of his mentors and had problems with hypermobility, so the young millionaire was eager to help him. So he teamed up with a group of engineers and they used 3D printing technology to develop this incredible gadget. You won't believe it, but it has a whole set of tiny motors that allow the person to lift small objects. All you have to do is move your middle finger. This seems to be the coolest prosthetic we've ever seen.